Hey guys, welcome back to another part two of this time part two of doing paperwork on Zach and his girlfriend. So yeah, we're just gonna get into it. Paperwork filled in. This is Zach's and Kate's combined. Oh Lord have mercy. Oh Lord have mercy. Oh Lord have mercy. Oh Lord have mercy. Oh Lord, have mercy. So I'm writing down their names. Probably biological name. Oh. Sorry, I'm doing Zach's homework. Or Zach's paperwork first. Zach. Next. Dude, when were they born? Hey, 409, can you dispatch? What city were Kate and Zach born? Or what state was Zach born in? I'm pretty sure it's New York because they're not picking up their radios. Signature. Can you send Zach in? Hey, Zach. You're handcuffed, I know, but can you just sign your signature right here for me? Thank you. You could take him back. Go. Shoot. This is Kate's now. Oh, good golly. Can you send Kate in? Hey, Kate, can you send your signature right here in Blackface? You can? Thank you. Don't play with me, dude. I'm not gonna do this. I'm doing paperwork. Stop. Take her to jail. She belongs with her new husband. Let's see. Jesus. Girl. I got the sneezers. Stay. Heck. Sorry, guys, I'm not talking. Write my signature at the bottom. Emma Hoyt. Date, when were they? Feb. These don't work. Feb. 5th, 2024. Zach's signature, Kate's signature, phone numbers. Dude. Holy macaronis. That, I tell you, my friends. 8-1. Home. Not home. I gotta fill out one more form. And that's what this is for. This is not the same form I was working on. Jesus. Help! This is the things that they've done. Dispatch. Incident. Then I gotta write signatures here. I gotta write their signatures here. I don't have to do any of this other stuff at the bottom. The boss just said to do the upper one. Done with that. Done. In my material world, in this material world. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.